We're not making love no more.
No.
And you used to cook for me. What's happening? Is it you adore someone else?
Someone
or have
else.
You forgot of one now? We're not making love no more.
No.
And you used to cook for me. What's happening? Is it you adore someone else? Or have you forgot of one else?
I loved you faithfully. You were my lady and I was your man. Now there's some vacancy. Where there was love before, you said my priorities were in the line and you couldn't go on with this BS no more with me. But girl, I'm no fool, my game is old school.
We're not making love no more.
No, we're
and you
not.
Used to cook for me. What's happening?
No,
is
what's
it you
happening?
Adore someone else?
Do I
or have you forgot of one else? We're not making love no more.
No.
And you used to cook for me. What's happening? Is it you adore
me.
Someone else?
Into depression and name calling so forth. So to avoid the leaves, I'll pack my things and leave. I'm trying to walk away. You're making it hard to sleep. Wait, pardon me. It's so awful. We just can't agree to nothing. Well, what can I say? Last week you cut all my now you cussing. We can't get above this. You tried to play me for a fool. Now I found someone to fix my meals after work and hard them double shifts. It was awful. We couldn't agree to nothing. But what can I say?